I wrote about my OCD and like how like it was a struggle in high school and how I worked through it. It just provided like struggles and challenges like in the classroom, having to like read some of the questions on tests and exams like over and over again. But I feel like since I am in like biological engineering, that has helped me be more, I guess, like focused on finding answers and just like the whole research process in like the labs and all that.